What I realized today is that in a globalized world that we're living in, all us SUIs who are working in your own countries face super complicated issues where we have to take in different skills in order to try to solve the problems in our local area. You have to go different pathways to obtain what you want. You have the political system, you have the academic system, you have the challenges that you meet locally. So you can never rest and expect to have funding the next year.